Hello, namaste, the Ninja Dan here, God Mastery, and try a grieving guided meditation. So please join me if you are suffering from the grief of a lost loved one. So this practice starts taking our palms and creating that chi ball. So I want you to think of a red color, okay? We're going to slowly create that chi ball by moving our hands together like this, in small circles, not touching the palm, just hovering over each one. 3 inches apart. Compressing, condensing. Then we're going to rotate our palms 3 inches apart next to our stomach, okay, region. So you're doing these small rotations. Inward rotations. Okay? So, exhale, deep breaths. And as you start to move the cosmic energy inside your navel or root chakra. Feel that we build up enough. We're going to now bring this energy in the cosmic energy around us. Okay, so we're going to move our hands away. Okay, so our back for our hands are hitting, and then it's going to scoop. Let your come back around. You're going to bend the knees a little bit. You're going to come in like this. So you're kind of scooping this cosmic consciousness in. You're breathing. You're gonna fold your hands like praying. You're going to make it like this again. Come up, crack the palms, extend your body. You bring it down. This is where you exhale. As you bring it down, you bend the knees. You're gonna bring it in again. Finish it by putting your hand on your belly, rub. Now you have the cosmic flow of chi that you built and made everything very cleansed. You're going to imagine by putting your hands outward like this, have your hands outward, and then you're going to close your eyes and fill this area with the cosmic energy of golden light energy. Slowly breathe, filling this up with golden light, peaceful, relaxing, warm, healing energy. And it continues to build this concentrated, cosmic, peaceful, light, loving energy. It's filling up and slowly imagine that it's turning into the person that you love, that you cherish, that was there for you and you were there for them, facing your arms as you're feeling that energy of this person, holding them, hugging them as they're hugging you as well, face your head on their shoulder, having this time of peace, this time of memories, experiences together. Breathe it in. Breathe it out. Happy in this little state of oneness. This comfort connection. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed this guided meditation.